does not know the future. I didn't come to a God who had no idea what he's doing. I came to a God who is the Alpha and the Omega. He's the beginning, he's the end, he's the first and the last.